An Indian explorer has declared himself the king of an 800-square-mile strip of no man's land in Africa. The 24-year-old Suyash Dixit has laid claim to the strip of land between Egypt and Sudan, calling it the Kingdom of Dixit. He has also planted his flag and has invented investments and citizenship. The land known as Bir Tawil is a strip of territory that's remained unclaimed for 100 years. It's been claimed by several people over the years, including a Russian and an American who wanted to ensure that his daughter becomes a princess. Mr. Dixit traveled to Bir Tawil from his home in Indore to lay claim to the land. He's planning to approach the United Nations with his demand to make a formal claim to the kingdom. And we're joined by the King, Suyash Dixit himself, on the broadcast right now. Suyash, good evening, or should I say Your Majesty. What's behind this initiative?
So, see, the entire thing is, since the place, the Kingdom of Dixit, where it is in the middle of desert, and not every citizen can actually go there and live there, right? So we came up with this plan that we can bring any person from anywhere in the world online, and we can form a sort of like e-governance where people can share idea with each other online. So this is our primary objective behind this entire thing.
All right, you say you want to take on a community-like approach. Why exactly is that?
What we are trying to do is we are trying to create a sort of like a global village or something. We want ideas from everywhere in the world, and we want to give citizenship to anybody who can work for the betterment of the humanity, anybody who has got the idea that can push the humanity race or like human race. We want the collaboration from that person. So that is why, like, we came up with this idea that we can connect anybody online from anywhere across the globe. This is the entire vision behind it.